Hey, buddy, you all right? You were shaking the sheets a little last night.
I had a bad dream.
Yikes. Well, maybe it won't be so bad if you say it out loud.
Thundercats!
Hey! Listen!
Me? Okay. Nyan, welcome back, buddy. I had to bite the controller. Oh, see, now I'm learning. There we go. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Did I withdraw?
You're not a prisoner.
Pause! Thank you very much. Oh, that was the last of them. Ha ha. Okay. Long hair. You know, I can't wait till my hair's like here and I can go, done. Okay. I don't even know. How did I respond to that?
Personally, for now, I get comfortable.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
I like her.
Yeah, she's a little drunk on her own power, if you ask me.
Woo! Like some people I might know. Might be a little drunk on the money commands.
Very, very good.
I honestly, if I could, I would eat more, but apparently I can't just nah. Hand-eye coordination. Mom always tells me I got that wrong. So, again, with the sandwich. Oh, wait. You don't think she's poisoning our food?
Tell me what to do?
Yeah, but you're eating. Apparently. That's 600. I wonder why. All right, let's go eat a sandwich, guys. Okay. Oh, sandwich. Sandwich.
Good thing they saved all the cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Ugh. How can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take. So give it up. You want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
Wait, it's voluntary? As soon as possible.
I'm shocked. You'd give up this five-star cuisine?
Hey, this feels like a prison.
Hey, Suzanne. I was thinking
we're all prisoners, when it really comes down to it. So, the treatment's knocked anything else loose up there?
No, tell me how you got here.
Not by choice, that's for damn sure. I don't want to talk about it right now.
Okay, Betty Bye it is. This is a very weird prequel to a game that was really awesome. Okay, yep, nope, nope, why is it? Oh, no, we're good. Is it gonna be scary yet? Yes. Just give it time.
Damn it, Victoria. When the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Brock wants you here. Just a little bit longer.
You tell Brock that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, okay. I'll let him know.
Okay, can I leave too? If we can leave, I want to leave. I don't know who I am, but I can wing it.
Can't trust anyone in this damn snake pit. Right? You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
What's your problem?
Ship of fools.
Okay, so he's probably crazy. That doesn't... Nope. Somebody just hit the right button. Yep.
Sorry. I'll be right back.
Alright, this is how we get out. I don't know how, but it... Wait, why did the game... No, I want to go for the cup. Go for the cup. Go. Go for the... Go for the damn cup. Grab the damn cup. Look. White screen. Ah, sub right.
Well, looky, looky, chicken cook. Rags said the chicken
cooking in.
Slow and steady wins the race.
So either they fried my noggin and I've been here for a lot longer than I should have. Or I am seeing the future.
Mr. Sandman, come over here. Another patient on the loose.
Yeah, if that's the case, he's gonna pop at this.
Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. They'll have him doped and drooling in no time.
Could that happen to us?
Look,
what was the other response?
We're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
But we... What do you mean?
We have trouble with our memories. It'd be a lot worse from what I've seen around here. They should just take... In God's name, what's that?
That didn't sound human. Shit, yes, they have Yetis in here. You wanna...
I need a minute.
Whoa!
Think about that.
I don't know. He gets scared. I get scared. That should not happen. Okay, so... Can I go to bed? Can I go to bed?
Alright, that's it. Lights
nope.
Out.
Okay, well, this doesn't matter. Oh... Yeah! Ah, shit. Whew. It is her job. She's probably feeding you humans to turn into what? Oh, well, don't say that. That could probably be totally a thing. Poke, how you doing? Hope you have a good day. It's making me turn around. I'm not pressing it in, that's the thing. I'm not, I swear to God. They might be feeding human flesh on the mountain in order to try to turn us into Wendigos. But I was under the impression this asylum got the 29 or so miners who survived the cave-in. And a few of them had to eat human flesh. And they were sent here to evaluate their memories
hey,
and
listen.
Everything. Right? That might be it. So if that's true, then lucky yes. Oh, okay. I ran one. Thanks, Matt. Cheeky bastard. Poke, I've been good. I've been playing a lot of different things. Finally back. We had internet issues yesterday because we had snow. About almost 2 feet of snow drop on us. All right. Oh. Okay. So, I'm a... Why does that sound like it's to my size? Oh god, if you do the like run and jump thing, no. It's like so much worse in home, like VR. Oh god. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Okay. Filter! that was so close. Heck. Okay.
You do understand I want what's best for you.
I call bullshit. And it's gonna be like a scream, and it's gonna not be good. It's not gonna be good. Oh no! Oh no! No!
You're Wait. Awake. Finally, you sleep like the dead.
It's still a red two alert.
Days since they've come. Nothing.
Hey, listen.
They'll be back for me soon.
2 days. We have been stuck in here for 2 days. Are you kidding me? This is the Asylum from Until Dawn, Matt. Yeah, it was 50. 61 was the highest we got here in Spokane, Washington. Dropped down to 55, and then it dropped down to 30 and then 25. We were getting really hot, warm weather, and then bam, not. It's pretty good. Okay, because so far I was a little like, I have no idea what the hell's going on, and I played Until Dawn 4 times. I'm like, I have no idea. But now it's starting to kind of catch up.
It will be, right?
Still don't know who I am, though. Maybe, maybe not.
No, I'm sure they'll be back. Whatever's happening, dude. They can handle it.
They're dead. That cute nurse? She out.
Believe me.
She's been num-num.
Jesus, you look like you're right on the edge.
Wait.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here.
He's gonna try to kill me. And we're gonna fight, and then I'm gonna eat him. And then I'm gonna turn into a Yeti. I bet you that's how it's gonna happen. Ah, there's a shiny spot near that. You all know what's probably going to happen, right? Like, there's a shiny spot right there.
Hey, come here. I think I got something.
Oh, good. Okay, hold up. Left.
Look at
left,
this.
Left.
You got it, Gordo.
Wait, my name's Gordo? What is that? You okay?
You have no idea how hungry I am.
Don't say that.
I knew that under the right circumstances, stale bread could taste like caviar. And don't you worry. Bragg will have this whole mess sorted before you know it.
Sure he will.
I suggest you rest up. Save your energy. He'll be around for us soon.
You? Why are you doing this to me?
So, I hate to say this. If I was stuck in here, I would try to break the glass up there and climb out. Like, I would try things that might not be smart, but still better than wait for them to show up. Can I not go to bed? Oh.
Hey, get off of me!
You?
Why are you doing this to me?
Did I screw this up? Okay, that's weird. I feel like I might have messed that up somehow. Okay, bed is... What am I missing here? it's set on a mountain, surprisingly. Willow, have you not seen Until Dawn? Because it is a damn good game, by the way. This might be a glitch, but come on, like me to get a glitch in a VR game? That's just, Wait, what is that? It's getting brighter. You guys see that, right? Okay, I have... Hang on, real quick. Does it save automatically? I don't know if it does or not. So they're counting the days.
Yes? When is it?
What do you think happened? Ah, okay, this
the
is what I needed.
Sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bet it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle all the other loose.
Oh, now this makes more sense.
We're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Bragg will sort things out. He always does.
Shit.
You okay?
I've had some strange dreams. Yeah, pretty strange.
Yeah, me too, actually. Ever since they put me in... Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams. I mean that.
We're trapped. They haven't shown up for 2 days. That guy is super optimistic. I mean... Ooh! Oh, I not going over there!
Hey! Come here, goddammit! You sniffling sons of bitches! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit!
He's gonna get grabbed! Oh, nope, never mind.
This is happening. Oh, goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is Bragg all over. That two-faced son of a whore. He thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Bragg.
What is he doing? Is he going to dig a hole? What are you doing?
I've almost got a brick free. With this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
That was really fast. Great idea!
Yeah, it is a great idea. Oh, come on!
Wait,
you did! That was our only chance!
What did I do? I'm really sorry. Sorry.
Stop it. Apologies won't get us out of here. Nothing will get us out of here. Nothing! Thanks to you!
Headbutt! Oh! I was... I didn't mean... Wow. When I went for the headbutt, he went for the uh-huh. Oh, now I got a flashlight. And... I see dead people. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Yep. Please tell me you see the almost Japanese style monster over there? Oh, wait, nope, never mind. That was just a wheel. Okay. Door?
Come in. Come in. You have finally arrived.
He sounds an awful lot like Liam Neeson every so often. Is that just me? Or anyone else getting that vibe? It follows... Interesting game, or movie, but yeah, the ending's a little weird. See, I'm excited about this, but I would really like a new Until Dawn. I don't know what they would do, though, but, like, oh, that'd be good. That'd be really good. Like, prequel is working out pretty that well, though. Okay. Just the control. Okay. Controls are a little funky. Yep, about that. Whoa, there's Mother.
I'm very pleased. The treatment is working. Sure of it. Tremendous progress.
You know, VR is like a whole different ballgame, isn't it? It takes whatever's at the base level and just amps it up to 10. Damn it, man, you tricky bastard. My understanding, isn't the Jersey Devil and a Wendigo very similar? Like, the Jersey Devil is just a slightly non-wintry version of a Yeti. Or Wendigo, excuse me. Or am I wrong? I'll be honest. Oh, hey, pup. That dog is not moving. Nope, barely moving. Why am I having memories, nightmares about a dog? Oh, shit! And a rabbit! A rabbit? Huh. Do I want to go where the rabbit's at, or do we want to go where the dog's at? I'm gonna go where the dog's at. Even he rips my face off, that rabbit's probably scarier. Let's face it, have you guys seen Mighty Python? Then you know rabbits cannot be trusted. God. Okay. Yeah, I realized. You're here, Bob. Shake, rattle, and roll, baby. Okay, yep. I really hope there's no bell stick. I gotta wipe my forehead. Hang on. I gotta wipe my forehead. This is terrible. Oh. God, Queen, hey, how you been? Holy crap. Oh. Hubba. It's getting foggy in here. That's all. Holy crap. Oh. God. Funny thing is, like, RE7 didn't even cause this much, but then maybe that's because we played it? That might have been it, right? Like, we played RE7 before jumping into this. Okay, so Wendigo, Yeti, or Wendigo, New Jersey Devil, sort of kind of similar. Okay. It's supposed to like an hour. Whew! Whew. I feel like right here, just right up in that region. Anywho, no, I mean, the funny thing is we're going into Hellblade after this. I hear that's like semi-horror, but I don't think that's right. But yeah, anyway, just let's get back into this. that last tail all over again. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Okay, I'm good. Whew. Let's go eat a dude.
Hey! Listen!
Hello! Cowboys on horror, let's see, actually find this. Okay.
Don't come in here! It's me!
Who said what? What? Hang on, let's go check on our buddy. Is he dead?
No. Not Gordon? Me. I'm worthless.
Gordon! Psh, huh? Wake up!
Oh, it's just you.
It is just me.
Look, I'm sorry about hitting you. Things are... It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't worry about it.
No. Please. I don't deserve to be forgiven.
We are trapped and we don't know what's going on.
Part is,
it's okay.
I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out. It's been a week, you know? You ever gone that long before? Not me. Nobody's heard about starvation was bad, but... I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. Do you?
We gotta hold on.
I think it's time to accept our fate. Who has the strength to fight it?
To fight what? Don't look at me like that.
I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about one little cave-in and... 30 men. Down in that mine. For weeks. How's that even possible? Only 12 made it out. Out of the frying pan. And then... leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock. And know how to cover his ass. You never really have to think about what you might be capable of. Down in mine. Stuck in a cell.
Just gonna back away a little bit here.
What's the difference? We're all alone. And hungry. In the end.
He wants a piece of the booty. But we're not alone.
Yes. We do have each other. What the hell was that?
Hey! That sounded really, really close.
We're in here! Help us! Damn it, Bragg!
You wanna... I wanna say that it can't bust the door down, but man, they kinda did that until dawn, so... they could always come through the windows. Do you wanna go check? I don't. Bed? Yes, bed. Bed! Bed, no! Don't... God, I really don't wanna... I really don't wanna check.